Filming live from a third-story, one-bedroom apartment in North Mishawaka, Indiana, it's the Handlebar Growing Mustache Extravaganza with your host, Dave. Handlebar Mustache Show, Handlebar Mustache Show. The stash is looking great, but we can't be late for the Handlebar Mustache Show. Welcome back to year two, day 103, Chumley Edition. What? Chumley Edition of the Handlebar Growing Mustache Extravaganza. I've been going through my top 64 fictional characters of all time, you know, because I heard on a podcast that they were talking about the Star Trek movie and how Spock and Sherlock Holmes were this guy's two favorite, you know, characters. So I figured, why not, you know, do something fun with my show? So today is number 7, not in any necessarily order, because I'm a horrible procrastinator. But number 7 is Chumley from the Tennessee Tuxedo Show. He's a walrus, a little bit dim-witted. He always, G-G Tennessee. He talks a little bit like that. And Tennessee's a penguin. And he always talks about how he wants to be like real men and do real things like real men, like get jobs. So usually he drags Chumley to help him escape from the zoo, the Megapolis Zoo, and, you know, get out in the real world and do real things like real men. And Chumley goes, gee, Tennessee, can we just stay at the zoo and eat clams? But he goes, no, Chumley, we gotta get out. So Don Adams does the voice of Tennessee. And then they go see their friend Mr. Whoopi, who has all the answers. He's got a 3DBB, the three-dimensional blackboard, which is probably something we could make today, and usually answers all of their questions. So it's a pretty good show, and Chumley's pretty good in it. So that's enough for today. Let me see. Yeah, looks like the Heat are going to get to the championship and play the Spurs. I might not even watch, and the stupid Pens lost 6-1. So let's hope that the home cooking has really weighed them down, and when they get on the road, they'll play better. So, all right, well, keep it classy, interweb. And until I see you tomorrow, I bid you all arrivederci and adieu. Oh, that was nice.